Judicial Watch President, over 1 million illegals voted for Hillary. Judicial Watch President Tom Fitton says that around 1.1 million illegal aliens voted for Hillary Clinton in the last election and that voter fraud represents a crisis for the Republican Party going forward. Asserting that illegal immigrants are voting in enough numbers to change the outcome of elections, Fitton said that the number of illegal votes was somewhere in between the zero claimed by the Democrats and the 6 million figure claimed by Trump. By my estimation, we had about 1.5 million illegal alien votes in the last election, 1.4 million by my guess, said Fitton during a speech hosted by the Remembrance Project. Of this number, Fitton said that about 80% vote for Democrats, with around 20% typically voting for Republicans. 1.1 million by that calculation voted for Hillary Clinton. So we really face a crisis in this regard, he warned. It's one thing to lose your country because you have no borders, it's another thing to lose your country because you have no vote, said Fitton, adding that policy discussions were pointless if elections are stolen through illegal votes. If a study that came out in June is accurate, Fitton may even be underplaying the amount of illegal immigrants who voted in the election. Just Facts President James DiAgresti and his team of researchers looked at data from a Harvard, YouGov study which included a sample size of tens of thousands of voters, including non-citizens who admit they are not eligible to vote. Agresti concluded that as many as 5.7 million illegals voted in 2008, a far higher figure than previously thought. In 2012, the figure was as high as 3.6 million. The details are technical, but the figure I calculated is based on a more conservative margin of sampling error and a methodology that I consider to be more accurate, Mr. Agresti told The Washington Times. After President Trump made the claim that votes by millions of illegal immigrants cost him the popular vote, he was lambasted by the press, who blamed an InfoWars story published on November 14 in which we reported that around 3 million illegals voted. Ever since then, Trump's assertion that millions of illegals voted has been called a fake news conspiracy theory.